Angelo. There's a distinctive pattern about you that tells people what sort of man you are. Thyself and thy belongings are not thine own, so proper as to waste thyself upon thy virtues. So stand firm, Angelo, that in my leave you may rule over Vienna.
Give leave, but where, my lord?
My haste may not admit it. I must go quickly.
Please, will you allow us to escort you part of the way?
No, you must stay here and rule over Vienna. I trust your judgment completely.
Hey now, Pompey.
What's the news?
Well, yonder man is being taken into prison.
Well, what's he done?
I've heard a woman.
But what's his offense?
Let's say, grabbing for trout in a peculiar river. Yeah. Have you heard of the new proclamation, though?
What proclamation, man?
Unfortunately, all houses in Vienna shall be torn down by daybreak.
You're welcome. What's your suit?
I'm a woeful suitor to your honor. Please, but your honor, hear me.
Come on.
Well, the matter?
I have a brother who is condemned to die. I beseech you, let it be his fault and not my brother's. Must he needs die?
That you might not know it would much better please me than to demand what 'tis. Yet, he cannot live.
Even so, heaven save your honor.
Then, I shall oppose you quickly. Which had you rather, that the most just law now took your brother's life? Or, to redeem him, give up your body to such sweet uncleanness as she that he hath stained?
I understand the assault Angelo has put on you. How will you satisfy his needs and save your brother?
I am going now to resolve him. I should rather my brother be lawfully executed than that my son should be unlawfully born.
That shall not be amiss. In good, I have a remedy that presents itself.
Let me hear you speak farther. I have spirit to do anything that should not appear foul to the truth of my spirit.
Have you heard of Mariana?
I have heard of the lady, and good words went with her name.
She should this Angelo have married, was affianced to her by oath.
Did Angelo so leave her?
Left her in her tears, and dried not one of them with his comfort.
What a merit were it in death to take this poor maid from the world? What corruption in this life that it will let this man live?
The maid will I frame and make it fit for his attempt. If you think well to carry this as you may, the doubleness of the benefit defends the deceit.
The image of it gives me content already.
If for this night he entreats you to his bed, give him promise of satisfaction.
I thank you for this comfort. Fare you well, good father.
Cut, cut, cut! Barnardine here. That's enough spoilers for the day, so why don't you just get on out? I'm getting sleepy!